a few of people outside Belarus, but also inside Belarus, know, for example, that authorities deliberately withdraw information on the death penalty, on death convictions and executions, that death convicts are being detained in conditions that amount to torture, isolated from the public, but also very often from their lawyers and family members. Few know about the anguish that the family members are undergoing, and not having the right to know their relative's execution date in advance, and not being informed immediately after the execution. They also